Hello. Anishtha.
Hi.
अभी बस क्लास चलने वाली है, कुछ काम था? हाँ, कभी भी आ जाओ. सैट मेरी क्लास होगी तो शाम को ही होगी, 8:30. हाँ, सैटरडे भी शाम को होगी 8:30. अच्छा ठीक है, ठीक है. हाँ Hi there, I can see someone has joined by the name of Vivo. Would be great if you can share your name over the chat window. Please type in your name in the chat. Hi Parag, welcome to the session. Parag, would be great if you can share your introduction, like what you are into and why you want to pursue this course. Hello, Parag, I believe you can hear me loud and clear. Parag? Please share a brief introduction about yourself, what you are into and why you want to pursue this course, digital marketing course. Parag. We are just waiting for other students to join in. We will start the session in another 5 minutes. Okay. Parag, please type it in the chat window. Yes, Parag, my name is Preeti.
Okay, ma'am.
Parag, may I know what you are into and why you want to pursue this course?
Didn't you hear me earlier, ma'am?
Not really. I can hear you now.
Okay. I'm pursuing, or better, I have pursued BCom Vocational in Advertising and Sales Promotion from St. John's College, Agra. And okay. I basically stay at Agra itself.
Okay. And why, so your reason pursue this course because you want to do something in online marketing?
Yes, exactly.
Okay. Are you working right now?
No, ma'am. I'm a fresher.
Okay. Okay, so we'll just start.
Okay, ma'am. I believe there are only two panelists in the discussion as of now.
Yeah, I think people are not being able to join. Just a sec, I'm receiving a call.
Maybe because of the India-Bangladesh match today.
चला दो
Hello,
can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I want to know the difference between the panelists and the attendees. What is the difference between these two?
Panelists have all the access, like visitor will not be able to do any recording, will just be able to listen me.
Okay.
Neeraj. Hi Neeraj, welcome to the station. Okay, Neeraj, would be great if you just brief me about yourself and what you are into and why you want to pursue this course, okay? Just tell me over a chat window. You can see an option for chat. Please type in there. Okay, guys, in the meantime, I'll just brief you about myself, Preeti Batla, and I'm into this industry for more than past 7 years now. And I have worked for many clients where I have helped them in digital marketing, like I've done SEO for their company, for their website, and ran some Google AdWords. Also helped them in social media marketing, guys. And we have our own agency by the name of EO Creations. And there also we handle our digital marketing clients where we give them all services related to online marketing. I'm also Google certified professional, guys. As you can see here, all my certifications. These are my certifications, guys. And I have also been imparted. Now it's more than 2 years that I am imparting training to students like you. And I also impart training at corporate level, like GoDaddy, Google, Microsoft. So we have association with all these brands, and I've also imparted training in colleges like IMT Ghaziabad, Kharagpur, IIM, GEMS, MIT, Jaipuria School of Business, guys. That was brief introduction about myself. Any doubt you guys have or any query you guys have?
Ma'am, this company you're working for, where is it based? I mean, which city?
I was working with company in Gurgaon. Was based in Gurgaon, but now okay. We do have our own company by the name of EO Creation.
Okay.
So now, I don't work for any other company, but I work for my own company and I impart training on digital marketing.
Okay. Yes.
Any other query you have, or Neeraj, please use chat window, Neeraj, to type in your questions. So guys, let's just start. So guys, what do you understand by digital marketing? Guys, what do you understand by the term digital marketing? guys, not receiving any response from you. Parag and Neeraj, guys, please tell me what you understand by digital marketing term.
Ma'am, it is basically marketing on the digital platform.
Exactly, yes.
Branding, so you can market, branding of products, branding of products, brands or their services to the people who use digital platform in their basic lives.
Exactly, correct. So basically you can promote your products or services, whatever you are offering to your target audience, through online medium, right? So that's the reason it's called online marketing, internet marketing, digital marketing, and electronic marketing as well. Why do we call it electronic marketing? Because we use electronic devices to market, that is mobile, laptop, desktop, tablet, all these products, when we use it, becomes electronic marketing. Clear?
Yes.
Okay, great. So here at DMP, what we have done is we have divided our course into three basic segments, three major segments. One segment is website designing. Okay. In segment one, we teach how to design a website. Parag, do you have any website of your own?
No, ma'am.
No. Okay. So guys, earlier, you know, people used to create website using coding like PHP, HTML, Java, right? These were the coding languages which were used to create website. But now, guys, the system has become very easy. You have got content management system, guys, content management system, which actually helps you to create website without any coding. Okay, so you can create a website without knowing any coding, guys. So here, content management system will basically help you to create a website of your own, which, by the way, like just drag and drop functionality will be there. Okay, without any coding. So guys, there are a number of websites which are available on CMS. One is the WordPress. Have you guys heard about WordPress?
Not exactly.
Joomla, Drupal, Wix, WordPress, Joomla,
no, not at all.
Wix, OpenCart.
WordPress is a blog, I guess. WordPress is a blog.
No, no, it provides the functionality to write a blog, but it creates like whole websites you can create on WordPress technology, WordPress CMS system, okay? So nowadays you will find mostly many websites which are created on WordPress, okay? Even e-commerce portals are nowadays created on WordPress, okay?
Okay.
Neeraj, I hope you can hear me and understand me. Please type it in the chat window, Neeraj. So guys, here at DMP, we are going to teach you on WordPress, okay? WordPress CMS system we are going to use. Okay, let me just also promote you to panelists so that you can speak. So guys, here at DMP, we are going to teach you how you can create website on WordPress. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
And here at DMP, we are going to give you domain. You know what is domain, guys?
Yes.
Neeraj or Parag, yeah. Hi.
Hello.
Guys, what is domain?
It's the first name of a website before @.
Website @. There doesn't come @ in the website.
.com before ..
Actually, it's a domain which is web address. It's a web address, okay? Or you can call URL of your website. Okay? So every website will have a unique web address. It will always remain unique. Okay, you can't find same web address by the name of, like, two websites by the same web address. You can't find, okay? So it will always remain unique. So the name of your website is the domain. Okay, so the name of your website is domain. Is it clear now?
Yes, ma'am.
Have you heard about GoDaddy?
Yes.
Please, you don't use any notions, Neeraj. Are you using or Param? I have no idea. Okay, so basically GoDaddy is the platform from where you can buy the domain. Okay, and then guys, the other thing is the hosting, that is space. So for creating a website, guys, you need two things. One is the domain and the other thing is the hosting. Domain you can buy from many website vendors are available from where you can buy, but I would suggest GoDaddy or BigRock. These two are more reliable, okay? And mostly people use GoDaddy only to buy the domain, okay? Then, guys, hosting is the space internet world, or the internet world. So guys, as you might have heard, if you are starting with any new business, business like offline business, you're coming up with offline shop or office, and to operate your office or shop, you need a space or property or real estate from where you can operate your business. Similarly, guys, if you are starting a business online, for that you need a website, and website for website you need the space on the internet world. Make sense? Neeraj and Parag, does it make sense?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So guys, these two things you require, domain and hosting, to create a website. And if you join DMP, then we are going to give you both the things, domain and hosting, free for one website for 1 year. Okay, because we want our students to practice so that they learn easily and they practice at their end, okay, so that they don't forget things easily. So that's the reason we are going to give you domain and hosting free. So you are going to create your own WordPress website on which you are going to practice. Make sense? Guys, please be active and keep interacting and responding. Is it getting clear? Because if you guys won't reply, I will not move further. Neeraj and Parag, are you guys with me? Neeraj, I can't hear you.
Hello, yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Yeah, I'm here only. Yeah, please.
Okay. So Neeraj, you didn't brief me about yourself.
Myself, Neeraj Kohli, I'm a graphic designer teacher and web designer, so I'm aware of all these things. Can we have the next topic apart from these website and domain?
Okay, sure, because the other student was not aware about these things, so that's the reason I was taking into consideration. Okay, okay. Not a problem.
We are only three participants, so you can ask the other person also if he don't have any problem, so we can proceed further.
Sure. I think he has left for now. Not a problem. And also, I want to know, why are you pursuing this course?
Basically, I want to promote my own business. I have tour and travel business also, so I want to promote that. Okay. Business. So yeah.
And from where are you?
Yeah, I'm from Delhi.
Delhi. Mayurvihar. Okay, great. Delhi, which place?
Mayurvihar.
Oh, that's too far. Okay, okay. Because we do have sessions in Delhi face to face. That's in West Delhi, but that will be too far for you.
That is okay, why we arranged.
Yes, yes, yes. I do understand. Hi, Indrajit. Welcome to the session. Okay, guys. So that was our first part, as you already aware of, Neeraj, about this.
Yeah.
Where we are going to tell you about how to design a website on WordPress. Then in second segment, segment two, we are going to tell you how you can promote your business. How you can promote your website on. How you can promote your website, okay, basically online.
On search engines, okay.
On search, exactly. So in this, the first and the foremost is search engine marketing, guys. Search engine marketing. Hi, Indrajit. Hope you can hear me. Welcome to the session. You're a bit late. We have just started 5 minutes back. So guys, in search engine marketing, as you are already aware, search engine. What is search engine? Google is a search engine platform where we look for the information, right? So here in search engine marketing, you can do market in two ways, guys. Two type of marketing you can do here. One is the paid marketing and the other is the unpaid marketing.
Okay.
Okay. So within paid marketing, guys, here you can see. So let's see, this is my search query in search engine, which is by iPhone 7, right? So guys, here you can see the sponsored word written, sponsored. That means it is sponsored and for this we are paying to Google, okay? And this is paid marketing. And then you can see ad text written here. This is again paid marketing. This is also paid marketing. So these are the paid marketing where we pay amount to Google to rank our website or the details or our ad on first page or the Google search result page. So this page is called basically search engine result page, that is our SERP, which is search engine result page. Okay.
Excuse me, my screen is hanged up. I don't know why. It's not showing anything. It's showing the first.
It's not showing anything.
It's showing only google.co.in and nothing else. The tab you earlier opened.
Can you try to again close the window and try to re-log in or something? Because from my side, there's no problem. Is internet working fine?
Now it's working. Yeah. Please, you can now.
Okay, I think it's working a bit slow. Not a problem. I'll go a little slow in that case. So guys, on search engine marketing, you can marketize your product or services in two ways. One is the paid marketing and other is the unpaid marketing. So guys, the paid marketing website here on Google search engine result page, right? These are the paid advertisements that people are running where you see ad option written. And here there are two type of ads that you can run, guys. Two type of ad. One is the shopping ad. This is the shopping ad, guys, that you can see. Why is it called shopping ad? Because you can see the image attached to it and the price mentioned here. So you can see image and the price. That's the reason it's called shopping ad. The other ad where you just see the ad and no photo, no image, and only text, this is called text ad, guys, text ad. So there are two type of paid marketing, guys. One is the shopping ad and the other is the text ad. Okay. So guys, paid marketing has got some other names as well, which is PPC, that is pay per click ad. Okay, PPC ad, that is pay per click ad. Why is it called pay per click ad? Because on every click, Google is going to charge money, okay? So Flipkart has to pay to Google on every click. So the number of clicks he has got from here, now the number of times he is going to pay to Google, okay? So on every click, Flipkart is going to pay to Google. So that's the reason it's called pay per click. And the other name which is given here, that is Google AdWords. Why it's called Google AdWords? Because Google AdWords is a platform which basically helps advertisers to run these ads, okay? It's called Google AdWords. The other name is called Search Ads. Why it's called Search Ads? Because it comes on search engine. It comes on search engine. That's the reason it's called Search Ad. The other name is again paid ads, because they are paid ads. And as I told you, these are of two types, shopping ad and text ad. Shopping ad, why they are called shopping ad? Because the product and price attached to it, that's the reason it's called shopping ad. And this is called text ad, okay? These ads are also called product listing ad. Shopping ads are also called product listing ad, because product is list out there. Product listing ad, that is PLA. Here, Neeraj, I hope the screen is getting refreshed.
I'm able to see each and everything. I'm listening. Yeah.
Okay, great. Then the other part is the unpaid marketing, guys. The other name which I given to unpaid marketing is, guys, SEO, which is search engine optimization. Indrajit, I'm not listening anything from you. Please be active. I'm here, guys. Where you don't see the ad written, ad text written, those are coming through SEO, which is search engine optimization, guys. Here we are not paying any amount to Google to make our website come on this page or search engine result page. Here we are doing some activities, SEO related activities on our website. Okay, that's the reason they are ranking here.
Okay.
So it is also called organic listing. It's called SEO, it's also called organic listing, natural listing. These are some other names given to these: organic listing, natural listing, and unpaid listing. Okay, so guys, in case you have any query, any doubt, then please let me know.
I'm sorry?
All these ranks, all this, yeah, please go ahead.
Hello?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Yeah, I understood everything. Two okay. Types of ads are there. One are paid and second are unpaid.
Were you earlier aware of all these, Neeraj, by any chance?
Yeah, a bit.
A bit, okay. So here you can see paid ads and unpaid ads. Okay, unpaid listing basically. And they come through SEO activities that we perform on our website, okay, through which they come. So we make our website more relevant. If we make our website more relevant, only then it will rank here on Google search engine result page. And how we do gonna make our website relevant, that we are going to learn in our SEO sessions, okay? So I'm just covering all the topics that we are going to learn in DMP. So this is one, which is search engine marketing. Here we are going to learn about Google AdWords, paid marketing, how you can create ads on search engine and showcase here. And then SEO, how you can do SEO of your website and make sure that you rank your website organically here without paying any amount to Google. Make sense? No sound. Yes. Is it for everyone? Neeraj, I hope you can hear me.
Yeah.
Indrajit, okay. Can hear me? Guys, after this search engine marketing, after search engine marketing, the second topic would be display marketing. Here we are going to tell you how you can create display and display ads, and they come through. This is also called display partner network. Are you guys aware of display ads?
No idea.
Neeraj, no idea. Okay. So guys, the ads that you get to see on Google or search engine, those are called search ads. Whereas the ads that is from any other website, apart from search engine, any other website such as NDTV, for example, this is the website. So the any advertisement you get to see here, that is called display ad. Make sense? So guys, here you are going to see the ad, let's say, for example. Actually, it's gonna take some time because it's loading. Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Parag, can you hear me? Parag can't hear me actually. And Inderjeet, I haven't heard anything from you. If you are having problem in speaking, then can you please type in the chat window? So here you can see on the left hand side, like here, the Tata Housing. This is the ad which is coming on NDTV website, right? So the any advertisement that you get to see on the website, that is called display ad, okay? So it's different from search ad, because search ads display on search engine and display ads are displayed on any other website, right? Display ads are those which comes on websites, right? And these websites are also partner website with Google. So I'm going to tell you how. So guys, here three parties are involved basically in display marketing. Three parties are involved, okay? One is the publisher, the other is the advertiser, and the other is the agency. Okay, so guys, can you tell me in the example who is the publisher?
Publisher is Google. Hello?
Not really. Yeah, NDTV. Not really. Please think again.
NDTV.
Exactly. NDTV is publisher, is publishing the advertisement, right?
Yeah.
So NDTV is the publisher here, and advertiser, that's quite simple. Who is the advertiser?
Tata Housing.
Tata Housing is the
advertiser.
And agency here is the Google. Now I tell you how agency is Google, because Google plays the mediator role here. Publisher, okay. If anyone wants to run advertisement here on their website, anyone can run advertisement on their website, but they have to register themselves on Google AdSense. Have you heard about Google AdSense, guys?
Yes.
So you can make your website like activate or register on Google if you want to invite advertisers to run the ads on there on your platform. And then you have advertiser, which is Tata Housing.
Yes.
The advertiser is using Google AdWords to create the ads. Okay. So when Tata Housing goes and create the ad, like display ad on Google AdWords, there they get to see on which advertise, on which websites they want to display the ads. Okay.
Okay.
So from there they can select, and only those websites will be visible which are registered with Google AdSense. That's the reason it's called Display Partner Network, because these are all partner websites. That's the reason agency is Google with Google. Yeah, guys, make sense?
Yes.
So this all we are going to learn in our display marketing, where I'm going to tell you how you can create display
ads.
To your website on ads. Guys, there's some background noise. Background noise. Otherwise, I'll mute you.
You
Then after display marketing, we have other topic, which is social media marketing, right? Here in social media marketing, I'm going to tell you how you can marketize. As you all must be aware about social media, you guys must be actively using it, like Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Instagram, Pinterest, right? There are many social media websites, Google Plus. So here we are going to tell you, now these all social media websites are basically used for business, and people are really doing or like creating good brand awareness mediums.
Okay.
So we are going to learn about LinkedIn, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Pinterest. Okay. So here in Facebook, I'm going to tell you how you can create a business page, and also how you can do the advertisement. Guys, you can run a paid ads on all these platforms, right? I can still hear a lot of background noise, guys. Can I make you guys on mute? Please use the chat window to interact, guys.
Yeah, this voice is not coming from my side.
Oh, okay. I don't know who's I think then the other person.
I have unmuted you.
Okay, not problem. Okay, guys. So here, social media marketing, I'm going to tell you how you can create your business page, how you can do promotion on your business page. These business pages you can create for free, and you can run paid advertisements also. You can create two type of paid ads in Facebook. One is the newsfeed ads, and the other one is the RHS ads, which is right hand side ads, guys. Newsfeed ads, which you get to see on homepage. Okay, within your homepage, you get to see newsfeed ads. You might have experienced, guys, and RHS ads, which you get to see on the right hand side panel. Okay, so all these social media marketing we are going to cover here at DMP. Then guys, other topic is YouTube marketing, guys. In YouTube marketing, you can create the video ad, as you must be aware about how you can create YouTube ads. Google AdWords will only be used to create Google YouTube ads, okay, which ads you can see on YouTube, like the video, whenever you play a video, before your video, you get to see the advertisement, or even in between your video, or even after your video. So all these different kind of ads, video ads, we are going to learn here at DMP, and these ads are created through Google AdWords only. Okay. And we are also going to learn how you can create your own channel on YouTube, how you can promote your channel, like your YouTube channel, basically.
Okay.
So that's all going to be part of YouTube marketing. And I'll just tell you, YouTube ads are basically called True View Ad, guys. True View Ads. The other name which is given to YouTube marketing, that is True View Ads. Then we are going to learn about email marketing, guys. You can send bulk emails. How you can send bulk emails? The tool we are going to use is MailChimp. Are you guys aware about MailChimp? Have you guys used? Neeraj and
MailChimp, no idea. I have an idea of email marketing. We can send emailers to different people, and MailChimp, I don't have any idea.
Okay, MailChimp is actually a tool which will help you to send bulk emails at one go. Here, in free, you can send approximate 12,000 emails to your contact list, right, to 2,000 subscribers.
So we can use MailMerge also, MailMerge facility of Microsoft Word also, to send bulk emails.
Yeah, but that is, MailMerge is actually will not send emails. You are using Gmail, for which account you are sending emails.
No, we can send emails also, bulk emails also by email merge. It's there in Microsoft Word. We can send emails also with the help of Outlook Express and Microsoft.
Outlook, yeah, that's what you must be using, some Outlook. See, Outlook Express will not send that many emails at one go, and you'll not be able to track whether that person has actually opened that email, read your email, and whether that person has actually clicked on your template that you have shared, reached on your landing page or not.
That it has many more features apart from the normal features.
Like Outlook?
No, this MailChimp.
Yeah, exactly. MailChimp has got many more features, and you can see whether the email has landed in the spam or the inbox where. So all that you get to know here. Okay, so that's the reason we tell how MailChimp, where you can send bulk emails, okay?
Okay. Hey, can we have a class on any of the topic in detail?
You can attend class. One of my class, probably today at 8:30, I'm having a class today on SEO on page.
SEO on page. Yeah, that will be much better, because this I can read from the prospectus also, and I have a fair bit knowledge of this also. I want it detailed. Actually, my main purpose is to get the class, detailed class on any of the topic, so that I can see how much depth knowledge you possess on a particular topic. Hello. Hello.
Yes, Neeraj, only I think I can hear you. No.
Okay. My main purpose to attend this session.
Yeah, I heard you before.
Yeah. So can you help me out in this?
No, I'm another participant, likewise.
हाँ, basically मेरे को जो है कि किसी एक टॉपिक पर ना अच्छे से डिटेल में देखना है कि किस डेप्थ तक जाते हैं. अगर SEO करा रहे हैं, ऑन पेज करा रहे हैं तो ऑन पेज में कितना डेप्थ तक जाएंगे, ऑफ पेज करा रहे हैं तो कितना डेप्थ तक, या YouTube मार्केटिंग करा रहे हैं तो YouTube चैनल बनाने के लिए कितना डेप्थ तक जाएंगे. नहीं, ये है कि मैं उस लेवल तक काम कर पाऊंगा या नहीं जितना मुझे चाहिए.
करते क्यों नहीं रहे तो
मैं क्या ना बेसिकली कंप्यूटर.
अच्छा, स्कूल में? किसी स्कूल में?
हाँ, पहले स्कूल में था.
ओके, कहाँ पे?
उसमें तो खैर कुछ नहीं रखा, कहाँ पे तो
नहीं, आई मीन लोकेशन, सिटी पूछ रहा
था. लक्ष्मी नगर.
ओके, दिल्ली.
दिल्ली. आप दिल्ली के बाहर से हैं?
नहीं, मैं आगरा का हूँ.
अच्छा.
तो ये प्रोस्पेक्टस क्या मेल से आया था आपके पास?
नहीं, मैंने एक दो जगह जस्ट डायल से और दो तीन जगह से किया था कांटेक्ट. तो दो तीन जहां भी जाता हूं वो मेन इंट्रोडक्शन ही देते रहते कोर्स का. अभी तक किसी ने मेरे को पर्टिकुलर टॉपिक पे नहीं दिए क्लास. अब मैं, मुझे वही चाहिए. उसके बाद मुझे पता लगे ना एग्जैक्टली मैं कर क्या पाऊंगा कोर्स करने के बाद, क्योंकि प्रॉमिसेस तो बहुत सारे हो जाते हैं कोर्स करने से पहले. उसके बाद फिर सिचुएशन एंटायरली चेंज.
कर क्या रखा नहीं है तुमने वैसे, मतलब कोर्स एजुकेशन में?
मैं कह रहा हूँ एमसीए हूँ.
ओके, तो एमसीए में ये सब नहीं है क्या? डिजिटल मार्केटिंग?
नहीं नहीं, डिजिटल मार्केटिंग ये तो सारी चीजें अभी आई है ना. मैं तो 97 में किया था. मेरी अपनी वेबसाइट है neerajsir.com के नाम से.
अच्छा.
उसमें मैंने HTML के jQuery JavaScript के ट्यूटोरियल्स डाल रहा हूँ. Sorry.
Welcome back, ma'am.
Yeah, sorry guys, I got disconnected due to some problem.
Yeah, actually, I was asking you, can I have a detailed class on any other of the topic so that I can judge how much depth knowledge you possess on a particular topic?
Okay, yes, sure, definitely. You can attend my today's class at 8:30. Yeah, on SEO on page. I'm going to.
So again, that. I'll open this same link and connect to the, this.
Yes, same link will work.
At 8:30 on page, yeah. SEO.
On page, yes.
How long?
That will be till 10 o'clock, 8:30 to 10.
10.
Yes.
Okay. I'll attend for 15-20 minutes. So.
Okay, not a problem. Okay.
See you.
So, basically,
see you.
Are you aware of any like SEO on page, off page?
Yeah, I have a knowledge.
SEO is basically search engine optimization.
Yeah, search engine optimization. For this on page, we use headings. Paragraphs. In paragraph, we use this keyword again and again in different ways. And
no,
if we are using images,
also.
Yeah, if we are using images, so we will use the alternate text. You know,
less
these are the
knowledge.
Things. Yeah, that is what. Actually, I have a fair enough knowledge of all these topics, but I want to I want a depth knowledge. So that is why I want to do this course. Otherwise, I have a fair enough knowledge on all these topics. But the thing is, I want to use these practically and want to generate the results.
Right. Okay, not a problem. Yes, you can attend my class at 8:30 till 10 o'clock if you want, or till whatever time you want to attend.
Okay, thank you so much. So, see you at 8:30.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, bye.
Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am, I can very well hear you both.
Okay, so what when I was about all these jobs. Yeah, Param?
Yes, ma'am. I actually the Wi-Fi got disconnected for a second or two. Please repeat,
okay.
Ma'am.
Okay, so yeah, I was telling about me. Marketing, and for this we are going to use MailChimp, right? And how you can send bulk emails to your contact list and how you can track each and everything here. Okay, so that we are going to cover.
Okay.
After this we are going to do mobile marketing, where we can tell you how you can create mobile app, okay, and also how you can promote your mobile app online.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
And once we cover mobile marketing, after that Google Analytics is the part that we are going to cover, where we are going to tell you how you can analyze the data or the traffic that you are receiving on your website through different channels. Okay, through different channels, like you are going to receive SEO organic traffic, paid traffic, direct traffic. So all those data you are going to check from Google Analytics, okay? So we are going to tell you how you can look for the data. Then Google Analytics, we are going to cover. This is about segment 2. Then we have segment 3, guys. In segment 3, we are going to tell you about how to make money online, how to make money from all these parts. So one is the AdSense. Marketing, where if you have a website, right? If you have a website, you can invite advertisement on your website, and through that you can make money. Okay, you can register on Google AdSense. You can register your website on Google AdSense, and once you register on Google AdSense, you will start receiving the ads. Okay, from Google AdWords. Okay, and from this you can make money, and as you must be aware, many websites are making money from AdSense. Then we have affiliate marketing, guys. Affiliate marketing, which is commission-based marketing. Here, as you are aware about big brands like Amazon, Flipkart, Snapdeal, and eBay, and many more, what they are doing is they are creating affiliates, okay? And if when they create affiliates, they ask their affiliates to promote their products online. And when the any sale which is done through affiliate, they will pay him a commission. Amount of commission will be paid to the affiliate through which the sale has happened. So guys, you can become affiliate of Amazon, Flipkart. There are many companies online who are giving this opportunity to people working from home who can become affiliate and promote their products and get commission on every sale. Make sense?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Then third, guys. Hi, Mithun. How are you? Can you hear me, Mithun? You joined a bit late. And then, guys, you can become a freelancer. Okay, you can become freelancer. And earn money by sitting at home. I can't hear you, Mithun. I can't hear you, basically. So you can become freelancer and earn money. You can serve many clients. There are many websites which are available like Upwork, Freelancer, Guru.com. These all websites you can use. And we are going to tell you how you can register on Upwork and Freelancer Guru to earn money, and you can serve clients and help them in digital marketing. Right? So this is about our course, the complete course. This is all about our complete course. Okay. And this course is worth rupees, guys, 7500. ₹7,500. And here we are going to give you one website, one domain, like website domain, hosting, and one paid WordPress theme. Paid WordPress theme for free. Okay, we are going to give all these things free to you, and also the certifications that you are going to get from Google. Also, Google certifications by Google, like Google Mobile, Google Shopping, Google Analytics, Google AdWords, Google certifications you are going to get. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
So guys, any other doubt you have, any other query that I can help you with? Mithun, I can't really hear you. Please type it in the chat window. And Param, do you have any other query?
Yes, ma'am. In the starting, basically, just you started, I was in the session for about 5 to 10 minutes. Then I got disconnected up for about 25 minutes. So I want I want you to mail this thing to me, if you can do this.
I'll do that. Or otherwise, you can also attend my other demo class.
Okay.
So you can do that. Or if you want to attend my any current class, you can attend my class also, which is going to happen today at
8:30. Okay, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, there, kindly send the invitation for that on the mail ID.
Same link, Parag. Say use the same link that you have right now.
Okay, ma'am.
For 8:30, and here I'm going to tell you about SEO on page. Might not get clear to you time, right?
Okay.
But it will give you a brief idea, like how we teach it.
Okay.
And I can go across this. Okay.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
And it's a can't hear you anything and from you anything, and please type in here in the chat window. Okay. Okay, guys, thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, and let's just connect. Amitkan, you can join my another session because you have really joined in late. And now I'm lined up for another class. Thanks. Thank you so much, Parag, for your time. I really appreciate your efforts. Thank you. And
later. Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. Thank you, guys. Have a good night and take care of yourself. Bye. Bye for now.
Good night, ma'am. Thank you. Good night.